Hello everybody, I'm Kevin the Time Geek 86, and welcome to the newest episode of Daily Dadish Every Day, a side project I'm doing for the year 2024, because this game is programmed to have a different level for every day of the year, and that includes today, February 29th, Leap Year Day. It's also the conclusion of February's levels for Daily Dadish, so I'm excited, really. On the off chance this is your first episode, well, you've been living under a rock, because I have 2 months worth of episodes of this series in a playlist down in the video description if you want to check them out. There'll also be a link in the video description to the Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself. And with all this rambly shit said, let's see what today's level is. Weary Wharf. I genuinely was not expecting a wharf level. But hey, let's check it out. Oh god, I haven't heard this track since like Dadish 3. This is pretty crazy. All right. Oh no. Oh, okay. Grabbed it. Well, shit. Okay. Okay, I did not expect that to happen. But okay, fair enough. Nice try, guy. Come on. Interesting. Okay. Nice music, though. I will say that much. Oh, boy! Oh, crap. Okay. Come on. Dip in. There we go. Alright, let's try this again, shall we? Probably for the best that I get that all sorted anyway. Oh. There we go. Come on! Oh. Come on, Hook. Come back here, you little bastard. Hook, Hook, where's the hook? Okay, let's... God, this one's a little complicated, I will be honest with you folks. But hey, I'm gonna keep going until I complete this level. So, you know, that's... Even if I don't get a star for this, I won't complain. There we go. Come on, drop down. There you go. Alrighty. No. Of course I die right at the end of, like, the music looping itself, don't I? Oh, man, this is complicated. Yeah. See why it's called the Weary Wharf, though. Come on. Drop me down, and go! Okay. Come on now. There we go! Okay. Now I can get up there to the kid, and we'll be golden. There it is. Oh, thank God. Okay. Today's a special day, Dad. It's Leap Year Day. It only happens every 4 years. What do we do? I feel like we need to do something. Let's drive a car into the sea. That's not really what I had thought. No one can stop us. It's Leap Year Day. Oh, all right, then. Leap! Yeah. I wasn't expecting to get the star for this, but hey, you know, I still did good. And that's what matters. And a 60-day streak, too. So, let's see where I stack up on the leaderboards here. Okay, that's weird. Well, fair enough. Okay. I'll allow it. Whatever. No sign of anyone else, but it's fine. I don't care. Sleepier day, doesn't matter. Anyway, this does it for the February levels of Daily Dadish Every Day. I hope you enjoyed them. Starting tomorrow will be the March levels, so that'll be fun to check out. And like I said at the start, there'll be two links in the video description. There's one to the Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself. It's also available on the Nintendo Switch eShop, which is how I discovered the Dadish series in the first place, by playing the more conventional platformers in the Dadish series. And then the other link will be to a playlist if you want to catch up with this series, if on the off chance that Leap Year Day just happens to be your first episode. With that, till the next video, whether it's a Let's Play, a playing video games for the first time episode, or some crazy shit like this that I decided to put on my channel, keep on gaming, be awesome to another, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. No matter what year it is. Bye, folks.
I mean, time is so, we've got it down so perfect that every 4 years we have to stick in an extra day just to make sure it still works. And we call it February 29th.
Bullshit, it's March 1st and I know it.
It just feels like March 1st.